Achilles heel is they got to run the car so hard in the corner to make up for the fact that they're off a little bit on the straightaway speed. Aboard briefly with the fifth place Dodge Viper SRT, Jonathan Bomarito. The race leader is in, the 62 Ferrari.
Yeah, Bob, Giancarlo Fisichello knows he's got to keep this car ready to go. They're going to take a very short fill. They know the BMWs took about 7-8 seconds, so right now I've got them on the clock going 4 seconds, 5 seconds.